What if Napoleon won the Battle of Waterloo? If Napoleon had won, he would have been able to continue ruling France. However, by that point, France was too depleted in terms of manpower to continue fighting large wars. So Napoleon would probably have signed a peace agreement restoring the independence of French vassals like Prussia and Austria. The French Empire would have shrunk a bit, but it would have survived.